Happy Saturday into the Wild Yorkshire Style followers. So following on from my post where I shared a video from Kingsdale where the dry riverbed turned into a river with the recent rainfall, I've come back today to show you what it's usually like. So I'm going to pan round. Got a bit of water here trickling. But as you look down, it's dry again. How awesome is that? I'm absolutely fascinated by this. So the water's coming down from the hills and it's sort of pooling here a little bit. And as I walk down here, it's literally, look how dry it is underfoot. I'm going to drive down now, oops, wind's getting up a bit, drive down now to where I actually filmed my video of Long Gill filling up. Right, so I've just come a little bit further down the road and this is where I was stood when I filmed the dry riverbed filling up with water after heavy rainfall. It's just totally different perspective on it. So I'm just gonna pan around for you, but I'm just gonna zoom in so you can see that obviously it's dry all the way up there. I'll just lean over. There's absolutely nothing going under the bridge. Like it just disappears underground. So this is where I was stood if you remember, and the water started coming through here. It started filling up. Then it was absolutely gushing out of here. And as I move round, it just, I don't get it. You'd have to read up online. It does actually tell you what happens. But then we've got water again. And then completely dry. And it just looks like it goes on and on and on. Right, see you all soon, guys.